Hello everyone, it's Omniversal Gaming here, aka U25, and welcome back to LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga. Last video we completed episode 3, free playing, now we're going to move on to episode 4. And we have also unlocked another god tier-ish power book, which is Dark Side. So now you may notice, so normally I would have a blue force aura, but now I've got a dark, now it's red. So that means I am able to use dark side, use dark side bricks. So enough dilly dallying. Let's show you where all the minikits are and the power brick. My God, that was very powerful. So, over here is a good example of what I mean. So, this is a dark side user door, so only a Sith character, like Darth Maul, Darth Vader, Darth Sidious, etc. can only be able to use it. But now, because we've got dark side, as Anakin Ghost, we can open it ourselves. It's a good demonstration for you guys. Oh, and none of that. Oh, we've got a minikit. So, that's the first minikit I didn't even know. And as a visualistic point of view, our lightsaber is also red to make it even cooler. Right, that's the first minikit down. Let's show you where the second minikit is, or the power brick. Aha! So over here is the second minikit. I just remembered now how in story mode we were unable to get this minikit, but now we are able to. So my guess is that the game prevented us from blowing this up, so that way we don't self-lock the game, because if we try to blow it up using exploding blaster bolts in story mode, then we'll be forced to restart because we're unable to jump up. That's probably the reason why. And a drop of stud. So where the forcible platforms are, that is a third minikit. I gotta love the force grapple leap. So all I need to do is just force these platforms, jump up to get the third minikit. There it is. Alright, that is the third minikit. I will show you where number four or the power brick is. So these boxes over here, this is a minikit requirement. So you need to find three of these boxes hidden throughout the level, throughout the chapter. Now in story mode we can only get one or two, but we need all three to gain the minikit. So this is one of them. Throughout the video, I'll show you where the locations are. That's interesting. So, in story mode, when we open this door, we can see Darth Vader force choking a lot of rebel troopers, but in free play, that is removed. Interesting. You expect me to know this off by heart, but no. So, this area we did not have access earlier in story mode, but now we do. Now all these forcible like grill type of grills, I don't know how to describe them. But three of them, I'm not sure which ones, they get forced in a different way, and we need to find all three of them to gain the minikit. Now I have no idea where it is, so at the moment we're just going to wait until we find the right one and just keep the raining studs. Let's see, where is it? Oh boy, it's raining studs. Well, I'm not complaining. I mean, we've got 52 million. Now over here If you remember from the Bounty Hunter missions, this is where we found R2. And this is also a location for a Minikit, as you can see right here. Okay, that is Minikit number 4. I'll show you whether or not we find any more grills or any boxes, flowers, or any other locations for a Minikit. Wait, did I hit? Oh! So, there was a box over here that you need to destroy, and a second box will appear. And if I remember correctly from story mode, the last box is in the last area of the chapter where there's a big silver brick is. Big silver object. Now this door has a Stormtrooper access, which I haven't unlocked yet. Nothing. Oh! Hey! Never mind. Oh, I'm thinking of the flowers. So that was the final box, so now we can get that mini get the end of the chapter. Aha. And now in this room, I believe, is the where the power book is. I believe 100% sure, but I'm 90% sure. We've got some silver objects. Change to Anakin. Nothing over there. Well, we can actually make a vehicle from there. Now, even if we get a vehicle, this still doesn't help us gain a power brick and or mini kit. So, where is this gold? This red brick, the power brick. I believe this is the room, unless it's over here. Aha, there it is. So that is the power brick. Let's show you where number we're on number 5 already. Jesus. Now, you may notice I have skipped a silver object. That's because this is also required. Oh wait, I forgot. There you go. Now this vehicle here is required for a minigame. But before we get this out, we need to Oh no, this is the that minikit was from the boxes. I thought when it showed us the minikit, I thought it was at the end of the level. My bad. Ugh, I'm all over the place today. So over here is the I'm not sure what we call just the. Alright, this just opens up to this bit. This is where you want to drive the vehicle all the way to the next room. I think it's the next room, yeah. Either the next room or the next room afterwards. Yeah, this is a very long mini kit, this one. Right, leave it there. And I'll show you where you need to bring it. Actually, I believe this is a mini kit? Am I right? Yay! There's Minikit number 6. Excellent. I don't understand why this this possible object makes a platform. I don't understand why. I mean, you don't need to gain access over here with a vehicle and or droid. So I don't know why that's there, but okay. Aha! Oh, is it just the one? Oh my god, I am losing it today. So there's only the one minikit when you find the odd grill out. Oh god, I am losing it. Jesus Christ. Now I believe the next minikit is where we need the vehicle. So interesting how you can actually see. Now this is that all you need to do now is just drive this vehicle up on this platform to spawn in number 8. Right. Okay, there's number 8. I'll show you where number 9 is. Oh, I think... Aha! There is one of the flowers. Right, I believe the second flower is over here. That's 2. And number 3, I think, is in here. Aha! There it is. There is the 9th minikit. So, over in this segment, this is just for fun. It's not a requirement for any minikits. But all this does is just jettison troopers. That's literally the purpose. That's it. Now the last minikit is in this room. All you need to do is just use a dark side force person to unplug the bathtub. And that is it. That is all 10 minikits and the power brick. Let's find out what this does. Save and exit. And it is super blasters. Nice. And we've got 97 million. Ching! And the minikit is a star destroyer? Question mark. Please tell me if I make a mistake. I'm sorry. Actually, no, I think the Star Destroyer is one of those massive ones. That's a mini version of it. What's that one then? I have no clue. Right. As our tradition, we need to purchase the extra. Let's go. Actually, I did actually make a mistake earlier. I was counting the... When it comes to the gold bricks, I was, counting the power bricks that I don't have, but I need to count the power bricks that I do have. So I got 3 from this chapter, 2 in that chapter, that's 5, and 3 from this one, that's 8. And if I did my math right, I've got 8 gold bricks left. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There you go, nobody bought that. There you go. I did not make a mistake. Right. So that was episode 4, chapter 1, Secret Plans. Now we're going to move on to the Chunland Waste one. I forgot the actual name. Through the Chunland Wastes. So we need to get 6 minikits and a power brick. Hope everyone enjoyed, and I'll see you in that free play. Bye, guys!